Hello, welcome to Beginning Lyrical. My name's Miss Linnea, and today we are not working on a combo. Today we are working on classroom technique, okay? Mainly in the style of a Horton. We've talked about this before. The Horton style is a style of modern dance, and we're gonna be doing a lot of exercises from that style, okay? So no combo today. We're gonna leave that for next week. Let's do our normal warm-up so we get our bodies nice and warm, even though Sadie, I know you're warm, but we're gonna get our bodies even warmer, and then we're gonna get into some of that Horton technique, okay? Here we go. Let's stand up nice and tall. Feet hips width parallel, arms by your sides. I'll do it with, yeah, here we go. Take the head up and down. Look side to side. Ear to the shoulder, down, down. Good, try not to take your whole body with you, just your head. Little swing from side to side. Head roll to the right. Other side, take it left. Shoulder roll, take it back, back. Reverse it, take it forward, forward. Good, you guys. Roll down four counts to the bottom. Plie for two, stretch for two, plie, stretch, rolling up. Again, take it down for four. Plie, stretch, plie, stretch, rolling up. Take it down two counts, down for two. Plie, stretch, plie, stretch, rolling up. Again, down for two. Plie, plie, rolling up, turn out to first, slow it down. Knees open and close. Open, close. Rolling up. One more time, slow. Big plie. Stretch. Plie. Stretch. Roll it up. Here we go, double time. Roll it up. Last time. Rolling up, legs wide, reach side to side. Good job. Rib cage isolation. Up and over, side bend. Flat back. All the way down to that front leg. Bend. Stretch the back leg again, bend. Come center, roll your body up. Other side, reach, reach. Good. That's it, Hazel. Up and over. Flat back. All the way down, grab that ankle. Bend your back leg. Stretch. Bend. Stretch, come center, shake your head, no. Nod your head, yes. Bend your knees, press your elbows back, or press your elbows into your legs to press them back. Here we go, let's lunge. Back leg straight.
All right, and walk the back leg in, triangle pose. Back down to your lunge. This time, come down to your elbows if you can. Today I can't. Come center. Other side. Starting from the beginning. Ooh, that other side. And tango, walk that back foot in. Legs are parallel. Toes face the same direction. All right, back to your lunge. Elbows. Come back center. Other side. Keep that heel down if you can. Okie dokie, come down to the floor. Oh, there we go. Butterfly. Let's do butterfly. Flap those wings. Good. Beautiful Christmas tree. And take your nose to your toes. All right, legs out in front of you. Point your toes and reach forward. Good. Try to grab your heels. Flex one of your feet and grab it with the same hand. Pull those toes back. Okay, go. Let's see a stretch, please. And other side. Pull those toes back. You're just not flexible enough. We gotta work on it. And good. Take your legs open, straddle. Reach forward. Walk it over to one side. Square your shoulders down to that leg. Nice. And other side, walk it over. Good, Sadie. Sitting up tall and side bend. Open your chest, open your shoulders. Other side. Flex your feet, reach forward one more time. Okay, we're gonna roll into the splits. Here we go. We'll pick a side. Ay, 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 breathe, breathe, breathe. Okay, other side. From straddle. Okay, and you guys do middle split. Do middle split. If you want to roll into it, if you're really flexible, or you start standing and slide. Good. Hold it, hold it, hold it. Ooh, nice. Good job. Breathe, breathe, breathe. Nice. You guys, come on out of that carefully. We're going to stay on the floor, though, so don't come up yet. I want to do a little ab series with you guys. Ha, 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 ab series. I haven't done it in a little while for some reason. Maybe I've just been lazy. I didn't want to do it, but we're going to do it today. Because we ate all that turkey last week, right? We had all those mashed potatoes and the gravy and all of that stuff. So we're gonna do a little ab series. I'm gonna show you I'm gonna put on that the music that I just paused, but we're basically gonna start with our feet on the floor, hands behind your head, shoulder blades up, and we're gonna do like 8 crunches and then 8 times side to side. Same thing with your legs in tabletop, and then same things with your legs straight up. Then we're gonna do some like switching. I'll talk you through it, okay? It goes by pretty quickly, but it is intense. Whatever you do, keep your shoulder blades off the floor. If you have to take a little break and come right back into it, that's okay too. Okay, I'll meet you on the floor. But no cheating. Don't just lie down the whole time. Here we go. Up, up. 5, 6, 7, 8. Take it side to side. Diagonals. Legs tabletop. Curl, curl. Take it side to side, side to side. Legs straight up, curl, curl. Take it side to side, right, left. Come on, Hazel. Good, legs switch with a hold. Switch, hold, hold. Take it tempo, switch, switch. All right, now bicycle switch hold. Bicycle switch hold. Now no hands, take it tempo. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. You're done. Woo, relax. Everything long. And turn over onto your tummy and press up. Stretch out your abs. Hazel's still going. And pull your hips back to child's pose. Child's pose. And last thing, come up to tabletop, and we're gonna take the toes side to side. It's gonna even out your spine. All right, you're done. Did you guys, why did that hurt so bad? I was gonna say, did you guys feel it? Did you feel it? Hazel, did you feel it? Yeah, good, okay. Why does it hurt so bad? It hurts because we don't really do those all the time, right? Even if you do them all the time, your abs still get really sore. So crunches, especially, you know, like when we, I think we learn like sit-ups, like all the way up, but the crunches, like you think those would be easier, but they're not. It's just a little, it's just the contracting of your core constantly. Yeah, it's a lot. Good job, you guys. It's a good one. It is a good one. Okay, let's come up to standing. Let's get into our Horton technique. Yeah. So let's start with, let's do our flat back series first. Okay, so we've learned, if you remember correctly, there are 3 sections of flat back. We have learned 1 section. We're gonna learn 1 or 2 more of the sections. So flat back. So basically I'm going to do this sideways so you guys can see my back. If you want to do this facing forward, you can. You can also do it sideways, whatever. I would prefer maybe if you guys do it straight forward so you can see the camera, you can see me. But I'm going to go sideways so you can see me. So feet are hips width parallel, just like we started in class. Arms down by your sides. We start over for 2, up for 2. Okay, we do that 4 times. And then we do the same thing, but with the arms up. You go forward for 2, up for 2. And why does this, is this easy? No, it's actually not easy because you want to keep your back super, super, super flat,
Notice my arms are here. They're not down here. They're not up here. They're right next to my hips. You want to think the top of your head is going really far forward. And then again, really far forward to come up. So you don't want to be back in your heels. You really want to be forward on the balls of your feet. Okay. So let's just start with four and then four. Then we're going to press. Remember how we flip the palms and we press our hands down. Then we're going to go into the first section of our flat back series, which you guys should know, or maybe you've done it with me before. You go over for two, arms over for two, plie with the knees open, stretch for two. You come up for two, hips go forward for two, you come up for two, hands flip and lower. And we're gonna do that part twice. Then we're gonna stop, and I'm gonna teach you one more section of it, okay? So just to go over that little first part again, the combo part is forward for two, arms overhead for two, big plie. Watch my feet, look at my feet. My knees go out and I kind of go onto the outside of my feet. Stretch for two, come up for two, hips forward for two, come up for two, and flip and press. Everything takes two counts. So when you go forward, you're taking your hips forward and you're breaking from your low back. In ballet, we don't do that. In ballet, we do port-a-bras from way up high. This is your low back. You're really pressing your hips forward and taking your shoulders back. Okay? Yeah. And those arms never leave. They're right next to your ears, right? Right next to your ears. Let's give it a try. Flat back series, and we're gonna use a fun Maroon 5 song. Okay, here we go. We start with just the four flat backs with the arms by your side. It's kind of slow, but that's good. That's what we want. Feet hips width. Here we go. Forward for two and up. Flip your palms and press. Good. Okay, we're gonna go into the combo now. Five, six, seven. Here we go. And forward. Two. Arms for two. Plie for two. Stretch for two. Coming up for two. Hips go forward. Two. Is a perfect tempo. How did it go? How was it? It was good? Awesome. Let's learn one more section. This is the section that has a releve in it. So this is a lot of balance. Okay, this is a lot of balance. So this next section, it starts the same. You're gonna go over for two, arms up by your ears for two. Now you're gonna releve or eleve for two. You're gonna come up for four. Notice, see how I'm on my tippy toes. Your heels lower, and then you press. Okay, so you're gonna do that twice. So flat back, arms, tippy toes, come up for four counts. Whoop! Heels lower. Actually, I think it's a lowering for four counts. It's really slow lower. Slow. Let's just do two counts. and then flip and come down. So we're just gonna do that section, and then maybe another day we'll combine both sections together, okay? So the only thing weird about this one is you take, instead of two counts to come up, you take four counts to come up because you're on your tippy toes, you have to balance. A great tip I learned in school is take your eyes and follow a line up the wall. As you come up, look at something and follow it until you're fully upright, okay? That's gonna help you balance. Instead of just like looking into nowhere, you're really looking at something in front of you, okay? You guys ready to try? We're gonna do it twice. Yep, yep. This is the second section of the flat back series. Woo, yeah! You got two more counts. Lower the heels and press. One more time. We go forward. And arms. Elevate. And come up low. Up and up. Heels lower. Great. I love, Sadie, how you naturally took that four counts to bring the arms down. That's exactly right. Yeah. We want to finish up the phrase as often as we can on the, you know, five, six, seven, eight. So that was perfect. You took all four counts to come down. Okay. Awesome. You guys, how was your balance? Was it okay? Awesome. Okay, great. So there is a third section of flat back, but I don't want to waste more time on that. So we'll do that another day. Let's now go into our laterals. So legs out wide, toes out. We're gonna go, me? Christmas? Oh, teachers always love gift cards, right? I don't know, like a Starbucks gift card or like a, what's that place? What? Oh, Coffee Bean. Coffee Bean is the best one. Yeah. You're so sweet. Thank you. Okay, legs out wide. Turn your toes out slightly. Let's put our hands on our hips, and we're just going to lift one arm up. You know what? Today we're going to do two arms because we're taking too much time for random stuff. So let's do both arms up. We're going to go over for two, up for two, other side for two. So today we're just doing twos, and then we'll go into one, 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 one. Do you guys remember what the hips do? They kind of do a little boop before you go over. Boop to make space for you. So if you want to try that, it's just hips tilt and then you make space for the side body to go down. Okay, so we're going to do eight times with the twos and then 16 times with the ones. And then we're going to press our arms and come down. Okay, the next section we're gonna do, I'll go over it afterwards, but we're gonna do the swings. Yeah, we're gonna do swings after this, I know. But first, we have to warm up our side body for these. So we're doing both arms. This one's tougher than just one arm, right? Normally we would do one arm, get comfy, and then do two arms, but we're just gonna go right into the two arms because we just got our torso really strong from the flat back series. Okay, so we're gonna start with our both arms up, and let me find some music for this. Do, 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 do. What's that one? I just found a good tempo earlier. Yeah. Legs wide, toes out, arms up. Here we go, and two counts up. Two and over, up and shoulders down, and you get four more like that. Over, up and over, up. Two more. Single, here we go. Single up, single up.
Single up. We're doing a few more. Two more. And press. Okay.
It was kind of fast, which is why I didn't want to keep doing a million of those. So those singles are kind of tough, right? We have to squeeze our core. We did all this core work, this ab work, so that's awesome. So we should be nice and warm through here and strengthening with our back. Okay, now we're gonna go into swings. So the way we get into those. Yeah, good, sweaty's good. I'm also sweaty. So we're gonna go over for two, flat back. So you're on the diagonal here. So your legs never move, your feet never move, they stay solid, okay? You're on the upper diagonal. Notice my arms are next to my ears, just like they were in all of our flat backs. Now, we bend our arms and we drop our head and then reach on the other diagonal. Swing. And remember, it's momentum. So you're going down and reach, yep, up, up, up. And we're gonna do a bunch of those. And then when I feel like that's enough, we're gonna end on the same side. Flip, come up and press. Okay, so swings, flip, come up and press. So we want to make sure we're really dropping our head and giving momentum and reaching out after you swing. Swing, reach. Okay, let me find a better song that has a better tempo for us. Yeah, you think of me sore through here? Yeah. I hope your abs are sore. That's a hard place to get sore. I'm also thinking maybe back here or maybe your side. Like this whole area is gonna be, I hope so. That would be good. Legs wide, toes out. Hazel, let me see it. Arms up. And over, flat back. Here we go. Drop and reach. Oh, that's too slow. I'm sorry, that's too slow. Why was that so slow? Drop, reach. This is better. Legs wide, toes out. Arms up. Lateral T and flip. We go. Drop, reach. Oh, that's too fast. Oh my gosh. Hold on, let me test this out. Yeah, this is perfect. Diana Ross is always perfect. Arms up, over. Here we go. And drop, reach, drop, reach. Hamstrings. Drop, reach, two more. One more. Flip side, come up, flip press. Yeah. Ooh. I feel a little lightheaded. Ooh. So, no. I don't want to do this again, but I also love doing the flip, swing, flip. We'll do that another day. Those are fun too. Okay, let's go into, this is a double bounce, drop, swing thing. Double bounce, drop, swing thing. That's what it's called. Technical name. So feet are hips width parallel. Arms start up by your ears. You're going to round. I'm going to do it sideways so you can see what I'm doing. You're going to bounce and then bounce on the way up. So two bounces, double bounce. Bounce back, bounce up. Bounce side and up. Other side and up. And drop, swing, jump. So the last one is a plie, jump, plie up. Okay, so it's a little combo. We have a slight little combo here. So feet hips width, arms up. We go drop and up. You go side and up. You go side and up. You go drop, jump, and up. Okay, then you're gonna swing those arms. As you come up from the jump, the arms are gonna swing behind you. Come up, melt it down. Melt it down. Okay, hold on, let me find some music. You guys practice that. Let me find something. That's too slow. You guys, tempos are hard. Tempos are hard. We just don't know. I know, we do need the perfect song. This is not it. Feel my way. Girl, put some love on me. Cause I won't let you down. I won't let you down. We'll be singing. Girl, put some love on me. A little fast. Feel it all around. A little fast. Feel it all around. We're almost there. We're almost there. This might be it. This is it. Jump. On. You're gonna melt it down. Okay, hold on, hold on. I was just testing the tempo. This is a great tempo. So what we do, okay, let's go over that one more time, then I'm gonna add a little bit more on. So you go, drop, bounce, and bounce to the side. Your arms cross, and then they come up. Other side, they come up. And drop, jump, and the arms circle up and drip it down. Now we go. Open and contract. Open and contract. Other side. Open and contract. I'm gonna go over this. Open and contract. And that's where we're gonna finish. So it's basically like an opening and closing of your chest and your upper body. You open up to a wide second, your arms are up, you're looking up. Everything's open. Now, you close and you contract. A contraction means like someone, like you're doing a crunch with your abs, just like we did on the floor. Like someone's punching you, but not really. And then your arms are going forward, like someone's pulling a string. In your back, okay? Everything's closing. Notice how my arms are turned in, my back is rounded, and then you open and do the other side, close. And we'll do a few of those, okay? So this is kind of our combo for the day. We have bounce and up, side and up, other side and up, yep, jump and swing, melt down your arms. You open and contract. Open and contract. Two more. Da, 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 da. Then improv. Anything you want after that to fill up the end of the music. Okay? We don't really do a lot of improv in here. We should do more improv in here because improv is important. It's fun. I know Hazel loves to improv. I know Hazel loves it. Okay, let's try it. Let's just have fun with it. We just have 3 more minutes left. Just do it once or twice. Arms up. Oh, hold on. Not yet. It came up too fast for me. 5, 6, 7. Here we go. And bounce. Up. We'll be passing by. Side. And up. I'll be wasting time. Side. Just waiting for no. And jump. And swing. And while the chasing dogs, we'll be dancing in the thunder. Open. Close. Open. Close. open, close, improv. Behind. Whatever you want here. And I promise to take you all to the highest. Good. Let's try it one more time, one more time. Let's wait for better music. Beat hips width, hold on. Get ready, it's coming up. 5, 6, 7, here we go. And drop, up, side, up, side, up, drop, jump. Swing, mouth, open, close, open, close. Two more. Improv. I'm breathing really heavy. Are you guys breathing heavy? Because I'm breathing heavy. That was fun. Do you guys want to run that one more time? One more time. One more time. Let's do one more time and then we're done. Yeah? Cool. Yeah, let's do it. You guys, this is why I should never get bangs, because I get this little alfalfa fuzz that sticks out of my bun and it just doesn't look good. That's my bangs. Never getting bangs again. Okay, let's try it. But Hazel, those bangs look cute on you. Sadie, do you have bangs too? Kinda, yeah. You guys both have bangs. Okay. The dollhouse in the background. What does it say? I can't read it when I'm teaching you guys. Can't read all your comments. Oh, awesome. That's really cool. From her childhood, love it. No one gets like new dollhouses anymore. Okay, last time and then we're out. Last time. Feet hips width, arms up. Here we go. Swing, 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 swing.
And while we're on the ground, we'll be looking down.
Jump.
'Cause we found the truth.
Melt down.
And the fire in the hearts.
Open.
We'll be blowing out the stars.
Open.
Now
close.
We're coming through. Yeah.
Improv.
Whenever you're feeling down inside. Well, I promise to take you up to the
and freeze.
No.
Yeah, nice.
No.
Okay. Sometimes improvising is just so fun. I think we should do more improv in here, yeah? Because, nice, Hazel, because it's a great way for you guys to understand how your body wants to move naturally, right? I'm teaching you ways, specific ways of moving your body, but your body might want to do other styles of movement. And I think it's important to explore both ways. Good job, you guys. So flexible. One arm up and bow. Other side, other arm up. Hazel, let me see your bow. And down. All right. That's why you do dance. Awesome, love it. Good job, you guys. I'll see you next time, okay? Happy holidays. I'll see you next week, though. Okay, bye-bye. See you guys next time.